what it is.
Yeah. Darren Revilla from Revilla Grooves and Gear. How the heck is it going, man?
How you doing?
What's you've done this before. How does this audience differ from previous shows?
This is actually a good one again because we have missed the 3 years because of COVID shutdown. This is back to kind of normal.
Wow.
Yesterday was a lot of heavy hitters, people looking for wall records, looking for real rare pieces. We think today might be more the $5 and $10 record kind of folks.
Wow.
The weather's nice out there, a little less intense, but a lot of people. So.
How was it yesterday with all the rain?
It was packed, still packed. But again, a lot of heavy hitter types. A lot of people looking for $150, $200 records all day.
Wow. Yeah. Such as that Sonny Clark you just showed me.
The Sonny Clark, we got it $1,500 original.
Holy.
Near, what did I have it at? The VG++, really great, really near mint.
And the Kenny Burrell is $400?
Yeah. Unfortunate cover corner damage, but other than that, really great shape.
That's a pretty good price.
Thank you.
And the record's a good shape.
The record is, yeah.
Well, cool, man. Good to see you.
You too, Ken. Thanks.
I work for Branch at the
Thank you.
Oh, you cover everything.
Mal Waldron is going to host it.
Doing the best I can here.
Armbruster from Cash for Records in D.C.?
Baltimore, Cash for Music.
I always run into you at Capital Audio Fest, but here you are in New York City.
Loving life, swinging records, wearing my FMU shirt, trying to represent. Got my FMU toolbox over there.
How's business?
Good. It's a great space. Rain was kind of iffy, you know,
right.
Yesterday.
Cool, man. Good to see you.
Yeah.